I have been preparing for the Olympics for 2.5 years. I am now quite ready to go to Japan to break the Afghan record and win an Olympic gold medal for Afghanistan for the first time, given that no one from Afghanistan has won a gold medal in the Olympic Games so far.
My long-term plan is when I quit my professional sport, I want to return to my country and train other female athletes like myself so that they can bring pride to our country.